Good evening. My name is Luis Morales, producer, writer, director of the film Corrosive Lies. This is a film centered in South Carolina 15 years prior, and it fast forward 15 years later, in which people's lives turn upside down once they begin to learn how lies, secrets, and deceptions can turn their life for the worse or for the better. However, this film is full of promise for new faces, new people who have been given their proper dues in their careers and in their talent. I am working with a great team of production, such as Jose Vasquez, who's also the CEO and president of Main Records and Films. We have embarked on this journey to send something out there, a message that no matter where you come from, what culture, what religion, what family upbringing, what schooling and education you may have, we all are victims of the same things. Secrets and lies, hey, that's enough to make anybody think twice. What secret have I been keeping? Will it come to haunt me? Will it make me a better person or worse? However, we are still looking for fresh faces, people who are looking to be given the proper dues and screen. This film is from a promise, along with Kenny Vasquez, the assistant director, William Maldonado, one of the actors, along with a great cast that we have selected already for this film. This film has a lot of twists and turns, and it's a mind twister. For every time that we think that a secret that we keep will never be revealed, there's always a counterpart, somebody else beside ourselves that is willing to reveal it for us. The question is, are we strong enough? Are we prepared enough to deal with the consequences? Now, if you are willing to partake in this pilot, I urge you to please get in contact with us. You can reach us through email, Facebook, Instagram, or even our personal information through text or telephone call. We are taking everything and everyone who is willing to partake in this project. You must be willing to participate and to give it your all. When we promise you, we will be sure that you are exhibited for all that you're worth, that you are seen out there, and that everybody gets to notice who you really are and what you are about. Your talent, you as a person, outside of the screen, but most importantly, this will give you a sense of direction of how you want to lead your life here and after. I urge you to please get in contact with us. We are still casting for certain roles that we haven't yet been able to be satisfied with the people that we have seen. And we have casted many great individuals.
Ladies and
that
gentlemen,
maybe it is you that we're waiting for.
Is proud to present
maybe it is you who's going
to
make this film
of America's newest recording stars.
So please, get in contact with us. Again, my name is Luis Morales. I hope to hear from you soon. And if not, you can get in contact with executive producer Jose de Sebastes from Main Records and Film, or William Maldonado, who works alongside Jose Vasquez. Always remember, this film has a lot of promise. No matter where you come from, your background, your religion, your family situation, your upbringing, we can all relate to this. It is why I took such passion in writing this film. I have written many scripts for different companies and different networks, but this project is near and dear to me. Because the secret from our past, believe it or not, can affect the daily living, the daily lives that we live today, and the future lives that we plan to embark on. So please don't take it for granted. Take a chance, take a step forward. Who knows? This might be the chance that you've been waiting for. This might catapult you to the next big project in the mainstream. Don't take it for granted. We believe in you. This film has different thematics. Gay, straight, heterosexual, religious, and every aspect of life that we live on a daily basis. Okay? So I hope that I hear from you soon. Until then, yours truly, Luis Morales. Have a seat. Hope to hear from you soon. God bless you.